If you find my elf friend, I've lost him. I have no idea where he's gone.
Oh,
is it? Yeah, my magical mushroom tree. I planted
that myself.
Yeah. Where's the fairies? Fairies? Don't know, but it's been around here somewhere. They might be twinkling around.
Is that asking?
Yeah.
Sophie and Sarah. Now, which one is Sophie and which one is
Sarah?
You are... You're six? You're six already? I cannot believe this. The last time I saw you two... Well, you have. My goodness. You are growing. So tell me whether you'd like a business. I shall see what I can do. I'm not making any promises. I never make promises, but I'll see what I can do. It's not you, sweetheart. What would you like? That's okay. Good girl. Can you? What would you like for Christmas?
A Barbie house.
And I actually like some. My goodness. That's a special one, isn't it? You can feel it, but don't
cross it. Santa! Can you see Santa?
Oh, thank you. Good girl. You are. I know she is, isn't she? You are, you clever girl. Where are the fairies? Well, they're around somewhere. But they have a tendency to hide. Well, listen. I've got a very special present for you,
and Sarah. Wow!
Sarah, I've got an extra special present for you. Ooh,
Sophie, it's got your name on it.
I think she might. Well, turn round, and let's have a nice
present. Sarah. Look at Sophie's face. Sophie, what are you going to leave Santa? Sophie, what are you going to leave Santa Claus?
And what are you going to leave
him? And? What are we going to leave Santa to drink?
Oh, wonderful. Well, in that case, Daddy is definitely going to get a present. I'll say bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Santa. Thank you. Cheers. Thanks a lot. Thanks.